Hello, everyone. It's my pleasure to give a presentation here. My name is Xichao. I'm a student of Institute of Information Engineering, Chinese Academy of Sciences. In our paper, we researched the propagation of states and proposed a new automatic search tool for impossible differentials and impossible as power and point topical traditions. The content for this presentation is divided into six parts. First, we recall some information of traditional impossible differentials and impossible as power and point topical traditions. Then, we refine those two distinguishers. In the next, we study the relations between our new defined distinguishers and traditional definitions. Furthermore, we present our automatic search tool for those two distinguishers, and we apply our tool to various block ciphers. Finally, I will make a conclusion. Impossible differential is the distinguisher of impossible differential curved analysis, which is used to discuss Yongqiang's recovery. Usually, a pair of input and output difference alpha beta is called an impossible differential of a function f. It means that, according to the propagation of difference, the input difference alpha can propagate to the output difference beta through f. There are already exist some automatic search tools for impossible differentials. However, those methods have the following limitations. They can't take into account the case schedule in a single case setting. They can't consider the differential property of large aspects. They can't be applied to the block surface with variable rotation. Impossible S plus 1 polytopical transition is the distinguisher of impossible S plus 1 polytopical curved analysis. Usually, a pair of input and output S difference alpha beta is called an impossible S plus 1 polytopical transition of a function f. It means that, according to the propagation of S difference, the input S difference alpha can propagate to the output S difference beta. Note that impossible differential is a special case of impossible S plus 1 polytopical transition when S equal 1. For the automatic search tools, only Tian proposed 1. However, this method can only be confined to a small number of rounds. Meanwhile, this method can't take into account the case schedule in a single case setting, and can't be applied to the block surface with variable rotation. To break up the limitations of those automatic search tools, we think over the definitions of those two distinguishers first. Actually, assume alpha beta is an impossible differential of a function f, then for all k, x, and y, the table fx and y alpha not equal to the table y and y beta. This is similarly for impossible s plus 1 polytopical transition. Thus, for those two distinguishers, it is important to research the relations between some input states and output states. For an input state x0, after the first round incorporation, the state is E1, K1, and 0. After the around incorporation, the state is ERK, and 0. This is similarly for state X1 until state X minus 1. Since we want to research the relation of some states in different rounds, we put the states in each round together and define such structure as S polygon. That is, a table with S elements. Then, the S polygonal propagates round by round, which forms an around S polygonal trail. Moreover, if the round tests are chosen independently, then such trail is called an around IS polygonal trail. If the round tests are chosen according to the case schedule, such trail is called an around DS polygonal trail. Based on the definition of S polygonal trail, we can define the possible adpolygons and impossible adpolygons according to the compatibility of two adpolygons. Actually, if two adpolygons are compatible, they are called possible adpolygons. Moreover, if the round cases are chosen indeterminately, they are called impossible adpolygons. If the round cases are chosen according to the case schedule, they are called d-possible adpolygons. If two adpolygons are incompatible, they are called impossible adpolygons. Moreover, if the round cases are chosen indeterminately, they are called impossible adpolygons. If the round cases are chosen according to the case schedule, they are called d-impossible adpolygons. Now, we refine the impossible as possible polytopic tradition. A pair of input and output as difference alpha beta is called an around impossible as possible polytopic tradition. If for input and output as possible polygons XY, which satisfies the pair of input and output as difference alpha beta, XY are around impossible as possible polygons. A pair of input and output as difference alpha beta is called an around d impossible as possible polytopic tradition. For input and output as possible polygons xy, which satisfies the pair of input and output as difference alpha beta, xy are around d impossible as possible polygons. Note that those definitions are also suitable for impossible differential when asked for one. In the next, we study the relations between our new definitions and the traditional definitions. Actually, the impossible as possible polytopic tradition and the traditional definitions are equivalent for SPN structure, physical structure, and the block server Mr. One. The advantage is that, based on the equivalence, our definitions give a new view of traditional definitions, allow us to get the impossible differential and the impossible as possible polytopic traditions for block server with large S-box by using full knowledge of the differential or S-differential property. Finally, we design a set-based tool to search our new defined distinguishers. Set program is a class scientific computation program, aiming to determine whether the given Boolean formula has a solution or not. STP is a set server, which supports the CVC format as the file-based input format. For set program, STP has two possible outputs, vivid, which means the set program has not a solution, invalid, and a solution of the set program, which means the set program has a solution. The method for merging the propagation of state through each operation as follows. For generalized copy, it can be moved by. For generalized XOR, it can be moved by. WSOR is the alpha function of STP. For generalized mirror addition, it can be moved by. WB plus is the mirror addition function of STP. For binary matrix multiplication, since it can be represented as thus, the merging method for it can be deduced from copy and generalize XOR. STP supports the conditional term, that is, the determinant if A, then B, else C, and if, where A is a Boolean term, and B and C are bit arbitrary terms. Actually, this term allows us to achieve the lookup table function. Thus, we can model the propagation of state through S-box, variable rotation, and conditional permission. As the propagation of state through those operations can be represented as lookup table. Based on those modeling methods, we propose a method to determine whether a pair of input and output as differences alpha beta is the impossible as plus one polytopic transition or not. The method can be divided into two phases, the statements generated phase, and the STP invoked phase. In the sediments generated phase, we generate a seed term of sediment as a file to describe the input as a plus one polygon, propagate to the output as plus one polygon, where the input as plus one polygon satisfies the input as difference alpha, and the output as plus one polygon satisfies the output as difference beta. The algorithm is detailed as follows. In lines 3 to 4, we declare the variables which are used in the seed term of sediments, including the variables which are used to represent the input as plus one polygon and output as plus one polygon, the intermediate variables and the key variables used to describe the propagation from the input as plus one polygon to the output as plus one polygon. In line 5 to 7, according to the propagation of each operation, we model the propagation from the input as plus one polygon x to the output as plus one polygon y with the add of the intermediate variables and k variables. In line 8 to 9, we generate the sediments in CVC format such that the input as plus one polygon x satisfies the input as difference alpha, and the output as plus one polygon y satisfies the output as difference beta. In line 10 to 12, if we set the key flag as true, then the algorithm generates the sediments to construct the key variables according to the key schedule. In this case, the algorithm generates the sediments to determine whether a pair of input and output as differences alpha beta is an around d impossible as plus one polytopic transition. Otherwise, it generates the sediments to determine whether a pair of input and output as differences alpha beta is an around I impossible as plus one polytopic transition. In line 13, the sediments, core force, and counterexample are added to the seed term of sediments. This is a common method in STP to determine whether a set problem has a solution. By adding those two sediments, if the set problem has solutions, the STP will return one of the solutions and the sediments in vivid. Otherwise, it returns vivid. In the STP invoked phase, we invoke STP for the file. If we set a key flag as true and the STP returns vivid, then alpha beta is the d impossible as plus one polytopic transition. If we set a key flag as false and STP returns vivid, then alpha beta is the I impossible as plus one polytopic transition. Our total can also work as a proof total. Once the search speed is fixed, we can run our total for all input and output as differences in search space. If no one of the input and output as differences is an around I impossible or D impossible as plus one polytopic transition, we can declare that there exists no around I impossible or D impossible as plus one polytopic transition in this search space. As a result, we apply our total to various block surfaces. Those results can be divided into three aspects. In the aspect of driving new impossible differentials, we apply our total to GIFT, print surfer, VC1, and RC5. For GIFT, we search the impossible differentials in the case of considering the case schedule in the single case setting, and we get 2-6 runs impossible differentials. So the impossible differentials can't be detected by previous methods. For point surfer, we propose the force modeling method for k-dependent formation, and search the impossible differentials in the case of considering all the details of case schedule. For Mrs. Wang, our total can consider all the differential property of a spouse. For RT5, we present the first modeling method for variable rotation and get the first result of impossible differentials. In the aspect of evaluating the resistance against the impossible differentials, our total can be applied to evaluate the security of lightweight block surplus against the impossible differentials in the case of considering the case schedule in the single case setting. As a direct application, we apply our total to gift, present, Midori, and print surfer. In the third space, where the input difference only activates one aspect in the first substitution, and the output difference only activates one aspect in the last substitution, and in the case of considering the case schedule in the single case setting, the tight bond in which no impossible differentials exist is 7, 7, 6, 5, and 6. Moreover, we propose the three-phase technique to speed up the process of proof. That is, if we want to prove all the input difference and output difference in the third space AB are possible differentials, then we can choose delta I and delta O such that the number of elements in delta I is less than the number of elements of A, and the number of elements of delta O is less than the number of elements of B, and prove all the input and output differences in the third space delta I delta O are possible differentials. With this technique, we prove that even considering the relation of middle three-round case, there still exists no five-round, one input active word, and one output active word impossible differentials for AS. Besides, we also propose the inside value technique to speed up the process of proof. That is, proving alpha beta is the A possible differential or D possible differential may be time consuming. Thus, we can prove that 0 alpha and 0 beta are A possible two polygons or D possible two polygons. With this technique, we prove that there exists no one input active bits and one output active bits impossible differentials for five round mixed one with the FL layers placed as the even rounds. In the aspect of resulting in new impossible S plus one polytopic transition, we apply our total for gift, print surfer, RC5, and present. For gift, we search the impossible three polytopic transition in the case of considering the case schedule in the single case setting. For print surfer, we search the impossible three polytopic transition and four polytopic transition in the case of considering the case schedule in the single case setting. For RC5 and present, we search the impossible three polytopic transition in the case of the round case are chosen independently. From the table, it can see that all the distinguishers we get can cover more round than their corresponding impossible differentials. In this paper, we mind the propagation of this and propose a new automatic set total for impossible differentials and impossible as plus one polytopic transitions. We apply our total to various block surfaces and get some new results. To show the interesting results, we put the distinguishers of some block surfaces together, as shown in the table. With the increase of parameter S, the number of rounds in which the impossible S plus one polytopic transition exists also increases. For example, the round of impossible differentials, impossible three polytopic traditions, and impossible four polytopic traditions of parental circle 48 are 4, 6, and 7. Although due to the limitation of computing power, we can only search with small s. This may bury smiths in the future. Thank you for your attention.